What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Super Mario Odyssey video. So, last time we finished the Metro Kingdom. Came to check out the Cloud Kingdom, see what was all here. Found like a little, like a memory game. And nothing but a coin at the end of this map. There was nothing but a coin right here. Kind of disappointing, really. But in the middle of this arena where we fought Bowser, is a little mini game that we can play. And I guess we can get a moon from Toad if we get the pieces in the right spot. But yeah, we're not gonna worry about that. We're gonna go ahead and go to the next area. If it ever tells you that you've 100% completed a stage, like if you found all the moons in that spot. And okay, that's a little arrow. All right. Next kingdom is a seaside kingdom. I like this kingdom because the boss is actually really crazy. Oh, so, if you've watched my recent videos, you'll know that I've been playing Skyward Sword. The controls on that is so weird. I'm not even gonna lie. But there is an unboxing that's gonna be coming soon, because I do plan on getting me some brand spanking new Joy-Cons. I'm not gonna say which, but they're gonna be awesome. I will say this much, I am planning on doing a custom backplate for my Nintendo Switch. Honestly, I wish I knew somebody who was making them, and then I could commission one to have my channel logo on it and put my name on it. That would be kind of cool.
Thank you.
still gotta take out. Still gotta take out the big guy up there. Which, that's cool. It's, yeah, I can even speak right now. It's actually gonna be really easy. So you gotta find these switches, and then by each setting by each switch is a moon. And then once you do this, spouts open up like a wine bottle. Just mad enough to start spitting out those little spike things. So let's see what's the other one. The other one's over there, which is actually really easy to get. If I would have did like that little spin attack thing, that would have been cool. It would have took them all out at once. My controller is vibrating again, so I'm trying to find it. Okay, there we go. Okay. So that is everything that was. Cubes again. This has to be some kind of puzzle. What does this say? town cries out for sweet, sweet volleyball. Okay. Maybe that's something we can do after we fight the boss. This is a copy store of whatever store they call it. I forget. So it's like really hard for me to read the name on the hat. So we got more health. So we got fish moon. Ooh, a pirate outfit. Nice. We'll go ahead and grab that. And actually, I will wear it because it seems fitting for this one. This outfit and the swimming suit outfit will both work here. All right, there we go. Now, I'm getting all the new outfit all wet. But that's okay. Ooh, there's some purple coins over here. Find 4 seeds. Which I used to know what one was. I don't remember what it is now. Shockwaves clear the fog so you can see where you're going. Well, hello. And goodbye. Oh. Mario coming in with the moves. What the heck? Where the heck did you come from? Pop up after a while. Ow. Stay away from me. Ooh, hold on. Take the main path, or we can probably go to the main road over here. Deceive us into thinking there was nothing down there. Ooh, but okay. This is... Much rather than keep my health. Thank you. And for those of you who don't know, I am the typical type that likes to explore to find any secrets. And in that case, it actually paid off. I noticed that little slab went to it. And it gave us a moon. Yep. Now we can just relocate these seeds. Keep. Mm-hmm. up there, but I don't know how to get up there. That go to, I forgot already. Oh yeah, that little place we're at there. Look for the hidden moon. Dude, need you to leave me alone for a second. Take you all the way over here. Okay, that just had a heartbeat in it. Let's watch out because they could have hit me. So they can't swim. Ow, what the heck, Cappy? Damn. Damn, give me that move. like it. Second one. So this thing is a bit confusing because he's obviously an octopus. Oh, it was this one. It was this one I had the moon. This one is for the purple coins. Which we only got 18, so we don't really know we ain't gonna be able to get much. But I can at least get these two. And at some point come back and get these two. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and grab this. I'm not gonna wear it though. Grab this. And we are technically good. There's nothing in the item shop that is I'm pretty sure those are used underwater too, but I'm not sure. Yo, come here. Ow. I said come here, not attack me, thank you. I need you. Thank you. But yeah, unfortunately, these guys have a limited supply of water. But luckily, there's little lakes that you can uncover if you get rid of the lava. Oh man, I'm sorry to get back to it before it disappears. Now, I know this is a Mario game. Well, nothing really is supposed to make sense. But how the heck can lava sit on top of water? In the real world, the lava would surely dissolve all of the water. Either that or the lava would turn black. Because it's been cooled off rapidly. Okay, so now, guess what? Magically, all the lava's gone. So now we gotta hit this little button for the last time, and then the fight shall ensue. Okay, there's one more. I thought I got them all, but there's one more. What's those water creatures? Faster if I use them. Up there. They finally decided to make Mario human and make him have to worry about oxygen. To enter the lighthouse, you must go and hit a bit further ahead. Alright. Ooh, that's on the top corner right here. Stuck me way the heck back over here. Okay. Look, it's gonna be my ride again. I guess I could change the camera rotation speed. Okay, nothing else over here. Murder my brother and if I'm gonna die. office or not. Ow.
Really?
little cheater. That's a nice little ending. All right, we're done.
Oh, for the Bowser.
All right, this one, there's more moons to find, but we'll find those later. I'm curious, so. We'll go to the volleyball thing real quick.
Woohoo!
Hey! Oh, what? No! Can't use Cappy. That's cool. Kind of fun. That was actually pretty fun. I thought the jump roping one was the only mini game that you could do to get a moon. Well, the jump roping and the all right, and that is going to conclude this video. So, tune in next time where we go to the Snow Kingdom. Today. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, do me a big fat favor and smash that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and turn on the notifications so you'll be notified when I post more content just like this. And with that, I will see you guys next time. Stay safe out there, guys. Later.